finally got to check out Wagyu House. I've been seeing this place everywhere on TikTok with the cute little bear. This place is wild, very immersive, very grand. I got Vegas vibes while I was here. Super well designed and the ceilings are crazy tall, almost like you're in a mall or something. We each got a different broth, House Special Spicy with this cute little guy.
Taking a bubble bath or farting.
Sauerkraut, white pepper chicken, and Wagyu tomato. The white pepper chicken and Wagyu tomato ended up being my personal favorites. After ordering, we headed over to the sauce bar. It had a bunch of different toppings and sauces, as well as some fruits, snacks, desserts. Then when we got back, all the fixings were there. The short rib, the Japanese Wagyu ribeye, the Wagyu filet mignon sashimi, which I had never had before. It was super soft, clean, and literally tasted like fish sashimi. It was hard to process. There was also a traditional Chinese face changing performance. So awesome.
And at the end, they have this fun deodorizer machine that makes you smell good. It smells like lime.